What's up, guys? This is FeelingIKSBOG coming at y'all with a new pickup video. So first off, the question of the day is new eras or snapbacks. Leave your comments, votes below. Just shout out Aditya, Rowana, and Nabil, and check out their YouTubes down here. I'll post them, B-Boy, Suk, and Nobizzy. Also check out this song. The link will be in the description. Some dude messaged me, so I'm gonna shout you out. Just message me if you want to shout out or want to promote something. I'll most likely be able to do that. Also, Whataburger is the best around. Alright, so let's get into the kicks. Today, I have the Air Jordan 6 Carmines. Alright, so these were released, I believe, in 2008 as part of the Countdown Pack era. They released with the 17s, and 17s are whack, so Carmines are where it's at. Most people bought the pack just for the Carmines, because these are insane. Let's get into the review. So the white you see around here is like this leather all around, and the red you see, it's like a varsity red. It's a new book on the side. In the toe box, and it's also on the tab, like it's all the sixes with the black Jumpman, white laces, black tongue, black inside. I don't think y'all can see it, but oh yeah, there you go. Countdown pack insole. Thing I do not like about this is Jumpman with the Air. That'd be so much better if it had Nike Air, whatever. Black tab, the red accent. Black hit right there, white midsole, and black on the midsole. What's weird is whenever I look at the Carmines, I never focus on the black midsole, like black part right there. I just like didn't even realize it until I saw a review on them. Bottoms are pretty sweet. I really don't like white bottoms because they get dirty a lot easier, but whatever. These are sick. Red Jumpman, white bottoms. A little bit yellowed. But you know what? I'm gonna rock them. These are so sick. They go with anything, and they look killer on feet. Sixes are actually my second favorite Jordan. I got my varsity red sixes right there. I'm looking for OG Olympic sixes from 2000. Those are insane. They're like Carmines, but with navy. So if you have those and you see my for sale video, which everything is still for sale except for the blue lobsters, Miss Pac-Mans, and grapes. Got rid of those. Hit me up, please. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and there will be a giveaway at 2,500 subscribers. Peace.